Begin the assault, Zai! Last mission of the day, folks!
A number of disturbing reports indicate the aliens are openly attacking civilian targets within a major city.
Oh dear. Kuzan's mom could be reading this crap. That is true! That is true! I think my mom has become a running joke in this stream. By the way, it's her birthday today. Happy birthday, Mom! The mechs are sitting by each other like, hey, sup? We don't talk much, do we? No, we don't. So how are your augments doing? Dude, my right arm, it just keeps falling off, man. I don't know what's going on. I think there's a missing joint. It's just ridiculous. I know, man. Sometimes my toes fall off. Okay, Shanghai. No, you're not making dick jokes the entire trip.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site. Awaiting confirmation.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Okay, we gotta move fast. Roman, you're gonna take point. Kyle has the real gun, Roman has the particle cannon. Kyle, move up with him. I don't like this map. Coolio bro, I don't see any elevated area for you to get to, unfortunately. So it looks like you're just gonna have to make do. You have low profile, which is great for you. Tombstone. I want you to move up here. You move up all the way up here. Man, those screams are loud. Wait a minute. I only have one med kit for this mission. And restorative mist. I also have restorative mist. Okay. Oh, hi. Lots and lots and lots and lots of floaters. Oh my god, that's a lot of floaters. How many floaters did we just alert? Like two clusters worth? Dang, son. That's crazy. Alright. So, this civilian is in a bad spot. A very, very, very bad spot. Okay. Tombstone. Do you have powers to rocket? I like this. I like how this looks. However, we will also destroy a civilian. That's a lot of friendly fire. That is a lot of friendly fire. There's a civilian right in the middle of them. I cannot shoot them. Now the tough decisions are made. Do we shoot the civilians, or do we try and do this more tactfully, say you? I suggest we go with more tact first. I don't want to be killing anybody unnecessarily. 57%? 47%? 57%. Let's go with this one first, shall we? Or a grenade launcher, which has a smaller radius. So I'd be able to do right there. Yeah! See that? That's what I'm talking about! Very nicely done! We got rid of the ordinary little floaters, it's just the heavy now. Oh, they're normal floaters! Oh, that's interesting. That's very interesting, I didn't see that. Alright, now JST, you're gonna save this civilian, and then you're gonna save the other civilian. Get the fuck out of there! Aww. What a champ he is. Now for the rest of these guys, you have to kill some aliens. Coolio bro, you got squad sight on him? Ooh, nice shot. It's a very nice shot. I thought we'd do that and then have the rest of the guys move up. I like that. Let's do it. Alright, good. Roman, you're gonna move up. Okay. You threatened my hobby. Does Tombstone want to go up and try and save him? He might be in some serious shit if he does. I think it's worth it. Shit. That might have been a mistake. Alright. Tombstone, what do you see? Civilian! You need to move, damn it! That's a heavy floater. My two main hitters at the front lines makes perfect sense. Wait for the aliens. Oh, I heard those noises. Bad. Ooh, that civilian's dead. Oh, that civilian moved. Okay, awesome. So let's take a shot at the heavy floater. With Coolio bro. Hopefully he won't, you know, crit or anything like that craziness that he usually does. Nicely done, Coolio bro. Weaken it down for us. And we have double tap as a backup plan. Now, JST, can you... 39%? What about a mind fray? I like that a lot more. Yes, very nice. Use the civilians to tank. No, sir, that's not how we roll here, okay? That is not how we do it. I don't want gravel moving in there too quickly. So, we're gonna save this civilian first. Actually, no, we're gonna kill that mother. No, we're gonna save the civilian first. Oh, hi. How you doing? Might have been too quick about that. Might have been- Oh, Gravel's flanked! Gravel's flanked hard! You get the fuck back here! Actually, this would be a much smarter position for her than before. Yeah, let's do that. Now, Tombstone. We have three options. That guy, that guy. He only has three health. So, I'm actually thinking that we take a grenade or we take a mech to... Oh, he can only see those guys? I'm surprised. Oh, there's just not enough visibility back here. That's too bad. That's really too bad. Alright, Roman, can you move up and try and get a shot on that floater? I don't want him to get the shot on the floater, though. We have Coolio Road just in case, though. So, we have that. We have that 85% chance to hit. Okay. Oh, man. Alright, good night, G-Terra. Nice, nice, nice. Night, night, night. They're perfect. No! Oh, my gosh. You guys are terrible people. Now, Sugar Mango, you're worse than Nose Fairy sometimes. Ah, darn it. I want you to take the shot on the alien. On that guy. The reason is I don't want the Berserker coming any closer than he already is. It's a long shot, but I think it's worth it. Darn it! I should have suppressed him instead. Oh, I can still suppress! Let's suppress the Berserker. No, 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 the heavy floater. Yes. No, no jet boots. No jet boots. I want to interrogate that floater. That's what I want to do. Alright, maybe Kyle can do something for us. Still only 27? Why? I don't understand. Alright, let's shoot the heavy floater then. Come on, buddy. Dang it. I don't want that Berserker doing anything dumb. Oh, here we go. Yes. Dang, Coolio Bro even missed. Alright, I'm gonna have Roman overwatch. You need to sort of be covering everybody. Her guardian! Hello! Alright. There's another Berserker? There's more than one. Oh, baby. We might be in trouble. And now they're going for Kyle. Great. Come on, make your hit. 10 damage, wow. Oh no, the civilian, no! Oh, that guy's dead, oh. That's lovely. And now what's the floater gonna do? Darn it, you missed. Oh no, no! Civilians keep dying. It's all my fault. Whoa! Well, that car exploded. And, of course, Gravel's gonna be a champ. That's right. You show them who's boss. Tombstone? You have to reload. Shame. What a crying shame that is. So, JST, you want to take out this guy? Or that guy? Or that guy? Oh, you can take out that guy. Yes, I like this. 8 damage, let's take him out. Come on, buddy. Yeah, buddy. You missed? Oh my gosh, JST. JST, why? How you doing? Why did you miss, JST? Why? So I have a plan. The plan involves torching these guys with fire, which I like. By torching them with fire, they will panic. I won't have to worry about them today. Oh great, there's another guy up there. Lovely. He's not panicked. That bothers me a great deal. Alright, so if I'm not going to be able to, oh my goodness, that is so beautiful. What a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful shot that was. That was amazing. Now, Kyle, I mean, Tombstone, as much as I know that you're out of ammunition, I still think that you're going to be a lot more useful to us, you know, if you don't, if you're a little bit more careful. So, I'm actually going to bring the Berserker over here. No. Kyle's going to punch... I don't know how to do this, really. We only have Tombstone and that left. So, yeah, let's not do anything stupid. Let's have Gravelot take this guy out really quickly. Let's have Gravelot take this guy out. Just no problems, no questions asked. Okay? Let's do that first. Now, about... Tombstone is going to throw a grenade to bring this guy closer to Gravela. Gravela will then use Close Combat Specialist on it and get a free hit. Then Kyle can move in for a kill. And we'll have Gravela's extra shot as backup. Move in. Close Combat Specialist activate. Nicely done. Oh, one health left. Capture time? Capture time. And now we have visibility on the extra, alright, stun it. I know we already have a Berserker, but it's still really cool that we can do that. I'm very, very happy about that. And now, Kyle, you have a... Why do you not have a shot on it? Oh, it's, because of that. Okay, so, Kyle, you're gonna move... You're actually going to back off a little bit. And you're going to reload your gun. The reason being is that now you can shoot it? That's odd. But I still don't want you to because I want you to reload your gun because I want... You're going to be healed next turn. Oh my goodness. You guys are crazy. Oh no, there's more guys. Oh great. Ooh, that civilian's dead. There's lots of dead civilians now. I'm very, very scared. We've killed 5 civilians have been lost. This is really, really bad, guys. This is like really, really bad. Alright, let's save some people. Let's save some people. Shall we? No, that's not what I want to do. Undo that. Gravela, save that guy, will you? Man, that is crazy, crazy destruction. Okay. Roman, how's your flamethrower looking? Oh, man. Oh. Health too low? Oh my goodness, you guys are crazy. Alright, JST, you've been doing too little. So you're gonna go up and you're gonna heal Kyle. I'm gonna put Kyle right here for you. See if he can actually shoot someone. He can, wonderful. And now JST's gonna move up here and heal Kyle. Med pack. Yeah, man, get your shit together. So, oh, sorry, Mom. Oh, man. Alright, Gravel still has an extra initiative. Very, very good. Let's see if she can save another... Let's move him back. Actually, no, let's have him reload his gun. Alright, and Kyle. 21. 47. Worth a shot! Come on, buddy! Dang it. Dang it. Oh yeah, Kyle, Justin's been dead for a long time. No JST, you're a healer, that's your job. Deal with it. Alright, and these guys need to die. I'm sick of these guys existing. Roman can take it. He can kill the whole float, heavy floater. That's crazy. And he has a higher chance of doing so. Okay, Roman, be a boss. Oh my gosh, Roman! Heavy floater from 13 to nothing. And it didn't even crit. That's crazy. Roman, you're a boss. Oh, and another civilian bites the dust. Oh no. And another heavy floater. Oh, he's gonna kill another guy, isn't he? Oh my goodness, no! Stop killing people! You can't just keep killing people! Oh, no, 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 no. This is not acceptable by any standards. JST, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna need you to go. Oh my goodness, we have no cover. We have no cover in any way, shape, or form. Like, maybe down there? Oh my goodness, that's really bad. Wait a minute, hang on a second. Ooh, yeah. There we go. 90 or 100. Let's see. Let's see whichever one we don't kill. So, Tombstone, oh, 21%, no way. Kyle, 21%, 27% hit, still no way. Gravel, you wanna do a running gun? Let's see if a running gun's even necessary. Oh, oh dear. That's unfortunate. Roman, let's try this again, shall we? Huh. And there is no cover here. This is a wide open area. It's Mechtropolis. Mechtopolis. Mechazards, whatever. I'm dumb. You're gonna kill. What do you mean I can't? What do you mean I can't shoot him? What do you mean there are no targets available? Are you blind? He's right there! Fine. If you won't kill him, I'll just grenade him to death. You're dumb. You're dumb. Now, JST, you are gonna mind fray the other one. Do it. In your head. And that's it! Nicely done, JST. Ready to wrap up the mission. We saved 11 out of 18 civilians. That was a little scarier. We had heavy floaters, but I'm very happy. Alright, let's head back to base and see if we got any promotions. I don't know if we did, but that's gonna be okay. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, hello. Will to survive. Reduces all normal damage taken by two if in cover and not flanked. So Tombstone is now going to be much tankier. And JST, congratulations, you have reached the third tier. And you can now control people's brains. Good job, buddy. I don't even need to ask you. I know what you want. And you've been promoted to have either dense smoke or combat drugs. You're gonna do combat drugs because you are super offensive and all that good stuff. Smoke grenades now contain powerful stimulants that grant plus 20 will and a plus 10 critical chance. This means you can boost their will even further with your drugs. With your slammy powers. Well done, everybody. Major Tombstone. Oh, guys. Chili Con Carnage's star has come back to us. Oh my. Yeah, we were gonna give you the Defender's Medal. Hang on, let's do that. Tombstone. How come your hair's not white? I'm confused. Okay. But for now, two things. One, thank you guys all very much for joining me, and I am very happy to serve you. But also, I wanted to show you guys something that's been very important to me. I've been thinking about different things that I could help contribute to with my channel, and I stumbled across something last night that made me feel a lot. Let me find it. I don't really know how to explain this, but, PBS does a series of short films called StoryCorps. Which are basically just interviewing, just people. StoryCorps has a few booths, like sound booths, in the United States, where people can go into these and just talk. And just record their stories, and the stories are kept on file. And some of them are broadcast on NPR every week. And some of them have animations to go with them, like video animations. And I was I stumbled across this last night when I was looking for charities to donate that I could support. And I found this. And yep, thank you, JST. You were years ahead of me. And I okay, you can stop spamming it now. Thank you. And man, I'm not gonna lie, I cried for 2 hours just watching all of them. Not gonna lie, I'm a very tearful person. I tear up real easily. Like, you will not cry for 2 hours. But it really helped. It felt human for the first time in a while. So yeah, that's another big one. There's three stories from military POVs, and one of them is the one that JST just linked. I'll actually tell you what, I'm gonna do, pull up the one that hit me the hardest. This is the one that hit me the hardest. And there were a few that hit me really hard, but that was one of them. But yeah, so I just hope you guys all take a look at that. I felt so happy today. I woke up today feeling super, super happy and just super, super, just wanted to talk to people. So I hope you guys all take a look at that. Alright. Anyways, thank you guys very much for watching the stream. I have been Kuzon. You guys all have a good night, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Everybody would just come out just to talk to you.
People would say, oh, good morning, Angelo. Good morning, Eddie. You want a cup of coffee? You want lunch?
And the nuns kissing us, too. We got nuns on the route. You know, I never had that before.
The younger guys would ask me, how did you get that? It's just a little good morning. Have a nice weekend. Hey, you look great today. I could do 14 tons of garbage. I can't lift a baby carriage off of stuff and carry it down or hold someone's baby when they went to get their car.
That morning, we loaded into the vehicle and I get tapped on the shoulder and I got told that I need to bounce up to the next vehicle. I said, catch you guys on the flip side. And that was the last thing I ever said to him. Next thing I know, I just hear the loudest explosion and I see that's my squad's vehicle that got hit. The bomb flipped it upside down. It ripped it completely in half. And everything inside of it was just parts.
And I called you from the hotel, sobbing. Do you remember this?
Yeah. You brought 8 siblings that were so far apart to be as close as we all became.
I just want you to know how much it means to me that you've loved me like this. And for that, I will be forever grateful.
You're a good man.
Well, thank you, Mike.